known as the time of the hunters and gatherers. Small nomadic groups of people continue to adapt to a changing climate by eating a more diverse diet of smaller game and many varieties of edible plants, fruits, and nuts.
circular points they used instead of stone, too.
Yeah, that's right, too.
Amazing. Knife. Mm-hmm. Oh, these are wonderful. Look how tiny these are.
Oh, yeah.
Those are itty bitty.
Yeah.
So, those are incredible.
Thank you. get. And it's a spiral book. Even Spiral Balance doesn't have the original beats.
The pearl beads.
That's what's incredible. Wheelbarrows full of pearls just taken out.
And that, yes, the mounds were torn down once they discovered it was just Indian with those. It's so much disrespect.
Mounds are, people are, they just want to get into something and they,
Well, most of them were destroyed simply because they were worthless.
Because they were savages.
Well,
exactly, and that's what we're trying to dispel that myth.
Right.
There's a strong culture of this,
lost.
We try to bring that in so you can, have a float that river of time and debunk the myths that, these were simple people.
effigy is tiny.
It's amazing.
Crossroads that seem to come and go. Oh, yes. The gypsy flies from coast to coast, knowing that he loved none, bearing sorrow, having fun. Back home he'll always run to sweet Melissa. Freight train, each car looks the same, all the same. No one knows the gypsy's name, no one hears his lonely sighs. There are no blankets where he lies. In his deepest dreams, the gypsy flies with sweet Melissa. Again, morning's come, the guinea's on the run. He's got a sunbeam shining through his hair, fearing not to have a care. Pack up your gear and gypsy, roll on. You got to roll on.
Did you read the description of it?
No, I haven't.
Crossroads, do you ever let him go? Will you hide the dead man's ghost? Or will he lie beneath the clay?
What's it say on there?
Will his spirit drift away?
The holy ones in the house.
But I know he won't stay without Melissa.
Between the wives of our chiefs, the great chief charges all the men.
Yes, I know he won't stay without Melissa.
The chief is killed to demonstrate the strength of the supernatural powers of the man who uses the arrows and restores the buffalo chief back to life.
Well, I'll let you get there to where you can see it a little bit more.
Thank you.
Oh, okay. I was holding on to my granddad's hand. He was pointing to the promised land, and it laid me on the reservation. He said, "Don't make a promise you won't keep. Don't betray the earth. Move your feet as we walk on the reservation." And just for that one moment, we were racing. And the sound of horses thundering.
Oh, this is the last room, right?
Yes, okay.
Back to the place where our hearts are
taking photos. Some of the cases are. Some of the cases are a bit more.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like the beat. I like this sort of stuff better than like pops.
Yeah. Yeah, that's all really neat.
Is.
So what'd you say? You got a couple of bracelets?
Yeah, she yeah. liked them up too. Yeah, nice
yeah.
big ones. Yeah. Dad and boy have different colors.
Oh, wow. Uh-huh.
Now 100 moons, they have come and gone, and I'm holding on to a newborn son. One day we're gonna walk the reservation.
But I put him over the side.
And then just for that one moment, we'll be racing again. And the sound of horses thundering, they're gonna echo us back to the place where our hearts and souls belong. I'm 1,000 dreams away. I was holding on to my granddad's hand, pointing to the promised land, and maybe on the reservation. I walked way beyond the reservation. Have you ever walked on the reservation? Let me take you down the reservation. I wish our senators would take a walk down the reservation. Deep in the heart of the city night, there's a young girl dancing free, twirling in circles by the front porch light, out on the street of dreams, out on the street of dreams. Yeah, yeah. Further down, there's a family. There's a young couple in their teens. Their baby smiling at a barking dog who's down on the street of dreams. They're on the street of dreams, and they still go where they want to, and they will be who they will be, 'cause there are no walls around their hearts. On the street of dreams, they're on the street of dreams. Two old men talk of days gone by and of a world they've never seen. Their hearts are young, but they travel far, on down the street of dreams. They're on the street of dreams, and they still go where they want to. They will be who they will be, 'cause there are no walls around their hearts. On the street of dreams, and you can go where you want to. There's a young girl dancing today, twirling in circles.